There's something new growing in the Bloom Garden, a rainbow surprise, and pets. Today we're going to be looking at the brand new Bloom Rainbow Sparkle Surprise, the Petal Pets, and Baby Pop Series 2 from Skyrocket. If you love collectible toys like these, then click subscribe below so you never miss out on the latest unboxings. Rainbow Sparkle Surprise is a way for kids to grow and collect three Bloom dolls. Just like the original Bloom dolls, these grow with water, but you add the water in a different way. The three flower pots are on a stand with a rainbow and cloud above them. Fill the rainbow cloud with water and then press down on the rainbow to make it rain. The rain will then cause the Bloom dolls to pop out of their flower pots, revealing limited edition sparkle hair. There are 10 dolls to collect, so it will be a surprise as to which three you get. Each doll also comes with a surprise pet and accessories, fashions, and stickers. Decorate the dolls and their flower pot homes. There's even a new way to grow Bloom babies with Series 2 of Bloom Baby Pop. Now when you pull up on the sprouts, you'll either find a candy-scented baby or an accessory. The scented swaddles are removable and each baby has a unique candy-themed hairstyle. Just like with the originals, the flower pot turns into a themed playset that hides three snuggle buddies, a surprise costume, and other surprises. Fill the lid with water for a pool party gender reveal. The babies have color-change diapers. And you can add rainbow water beads for a squishy splash. For more play in the garden, there are petal pets. Each pet is hidden within a mini flower pot. Use the watering can to squirt water onto the pretend soil and watch as the flower blooms to reveal a charm bracelet with a real metal charm. This action can actually be done over and over again. Then lift up the soil to find the pet underneath. There are 12 pets to collect, ranging from lions and cats to dragons and unicorns. Use the collector's guide and your pet's hairstyle and charm design to find out what magical place the pet is from and what the pet's special power is. Kids can wear the charm bracelet or use it as a leash for their pet. I really like the new growing surprise of the Rainbow Sparkle Surprise dolls and the fun new things to collect with Petal Pets and Baby Pop. What do you think? Do you want more dolls or new pets in your Bloom collection? Tell me in the comments and I'll tell you the pros for these toys. For Rainbow Sparkle Surprise, the pros are that it lets kids collect more dolls at once. The way you water the dolls is all new, and the dolls have sparkly hairstyles. I don't have any cons, so I give these 4.5 stars. For Baby Pop, the pros are the layers of surprises, the scented swaddles, and that satisfying pop sound when you remove a sprout. I don't have any cons, so I give them 4 stars. For Petal Pets, the pros are the addition of pets and the charm bracelets to collect. I don't have any cons, so I give these 4 stars. To see reviews of all the latest toys, visit the TTPM Toy Reviews YouTube channel.